Hi, this is a brief quick start tutorial for the map-based data sharing portal for state-issued wetland mitigation banks. I'm not sure where your map will open. This is the legend content and about. Legend's pretty obvious. The about button, if you click here, goes to more details, a written thing about the data layers involved in the project. The content button has the most information. Clicking on this opens up the two data layers, which you can turn on and off as you see fit. The zoom buttons go either by the zoom or you can and move around that way. Or you can just blow them up like that. And this map, this button allows you to change the background, most likely with imagery, because then you can get really close in, and actually it's pretty good. If you go back to the standard topographic, hit home, and there you are back. So you can see what's on the map. How do you get the data? Well, just click on any particular mitigation bank and it gives you a pop-up window that has quite a bit of information. Let's expand it. It's got the permitting information, some basic statistics and contacts, a description of the site and the credit types. And you can then link to the permit itself or its website or various other things, including its entire file. Now we're still populating this for some of the banks, so that will be updated as we go. All right, let's shrink this back down, or actually turn it all the way off, and we can turn on the service areas again. And if we do that, if you click on to an area where a service area, you see this is one of 14. Well, that's kind of unusual, but then you can scroll around and see all the different service areas. Or you can just enter in an address up here, and it'll zoom into that address, click on it, and it'll show you the service area for that location. Okay, another way to get data is to go over and to the data layers and hit the area, and it will show a table which provides all of the mitigation bank attributes for all of the mitigation banks. And if you click on one, it'll show you where it is on the map. Okay, and finally, this also allows you to filter or choose the banks you want, either by bank name. You can click on that. It's just a little formula. If you hit unique, it'll tell you all the bank names, and you can select that one bank, or by any particular group, like all of the DEP banks. Apply filter, and you'll see those. Probably easier to see them without the service areas. So those are the DEP permitted banks. And to turn off the filter, you just go back over there and say remove filter. All right, that should be enough to get you started. If you have questions or comments, you can send them to mining and mitigation, all one word, @dep.state.fl.us. Good luck, and get back to